Welcome. Today we will discuss the answers for the paper 1 of 4th December for shift 1. First question, fallacy hetu. Its answer is 4th, suya bhikara. Question number 2. We are given the assertion and the reason. For this, A is false but R is true. So, option 4 is the correct answer. For question number 3, for the learning material which is highly structured, it is option 4, program instructional and modular learning material. Question number 4, when you are not acknowledging, it is an unethical act. It is given by the NTA. Question number 5. Option 1, minus 52 is the answer. Question number 6. Option 1, A, C, E is the correct answer. Question number 7. It is given, conducted periodically. So it is the summative assessment. If it is continuous, you can go for formative. Question number 8. It's a simple coding problem. After A, there is B, E, then F. So you can have after T, there is U, after N, there is O, after H, I. So the option 1 is the answer. Question number 9. Between teacher and the student in the classroom, animated discussion. So it is the horizontal communication, option 1. For question 10, you can find out the discount. This is 90 divided by 100. Then you can have 85 divided by 100. And this is 80 divided by 100 into 100. And then finally you have to minus the answer from 100, that comes out to be 38.8. Question number 11, option 3, sum P is S. Question number 12, it is I, A, I. Sum, all and sum again. Question number 13, varying the speed of voice and tone gives the verbal communication technique. Question number 14. The correct answer is 1. Appropriate tool, cost involved in procuring, and the availability of the tool. Question number 15. The answer is 4. Action research. As you had to change the habits of student, you need to take some action. So it is action research. Question number 16, answer is 4%. Question number 17, you can use any non-probability sampling procedure, option 4. Question number 18, option 4, delayed feedback. Question number 19, option 4. Question number 20, option 3. Question number 21. Option 2, seeking of relationship and patterns among facts. Question number 22, option 1, viruddha or contradictory middle. Question number 23, option 3, A, B, D. Question number 24, B, iconic, associational, and E is the symbolic. So option 3. Question number 25. The thesis and or dissertation is approved by the committee. Option 1. Then the question on DI. Here, the question is given as percentage of marks. So all these are the percentage of the marks given. So you have to remember this while solving the problems. First question, how many students obtain 60% marks and above marks in all the subjects? So you can have Sanya, all the marks are above 60 and 60. Again Rahul, so there is answer 2. Question number 27. Worst performance, it is for the English. Directly it is out of 100, so you can directly analyze these marks and compare with this. Question number 28. The average marks obtained by all 6 students. So the option 1 is the correct answer. Question number 29. Overall percentage of marks obtained by Amar is 72. For Amar, we have to calculate the 100% of 150. That is 150 marks here you will get. You have to calculate the 60% marks out of 130. And you can directly take out of 140 and 80. So this comes out to be 72%, option 2. For question number 30, it is option 3, 4, 5, 5. 31. ICERT is the national agency responding for the computer security incidents. Question number 32, option 4. Autonomous colleges, they are affiliated to a particular university. 33, it is simple question. 1024 megabytes is the 1 gigabyte. PCI, it is the peripheral component interconnect, option 3. 35, the benzene source is a car exhaust. Question number 36, option 3. Language instruction, language of instruction, economic status and the gender discrimination in the society. 37, question, answer is option 4. 38, option 2. 6 million hectares. WOS, it is the wave of science, option 1. Question number 40, option 3. Question number 41, option 2. So you can change the appearance of a document in the word processing is the formatting. 42, this green agriculture is not the part of SDG. So the correct option is 4, A, B, C, F. 43, option 2, reduction in carbon dioxide emissions is related with the Montreal Protocol. . 44, Bluetooth is the device where we can transfer the data over the short distances, option 2. 45, option 1, ABC. 46, limit the government control of economics, option 2. 47, option 1, circulation of wealth. 48, option 4, excessive government procedures. 49, option 3. Question number 50, option 2. Thank you and stay tuned, subscribe the channel and please comment your score in the comment section. Today we discuss all the answer keys given by the NTA. Thank you.